Ethel Payne's education, right here at Lindblom, helped prepare her to cover some of the most crucial events in modern American history. Not only did she have a successful career as a journalist, she was a noted civil rights advocate who helped organize the city's participation in the March on Washington. Commemorating the Lindblom Journalism Room in her name is an honor fitting of the First Lady of the Black Press, and I'm pleased to join you as we celebrate her remarkable life.